Yes, good morning children. Already you have learned up to 6 digit numbers. Okay, next we have to do the works on the 7 digit numbers. We have to learn about 7 digit numbers. Did you do the exercise 2.1? Okay, very good. Okay, let us start. 7 digit numbers. Already you have learned how to make the place value chart, how can we find the place value of each digit, how can we write the expanded form, how can we separate the periods. Okay, so same things are coming our next 7 digit numbers too. Okay, first you know first period, ones, then thousands, then lakhs. Again we can divide them: ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, lakh. Next our new portion, 10 lakh. After lakh, 10 lakh. How many digits are there total? 3 plus 2 plus 2. 3 plus 2 plus 2. How many? 7. Okay. Children, which is the largest 6 digit number? Yes. 9,99,999. What should we do to get the next number, that is 7 digit number? Yes, add 1 with that. Plus 1. 9 plus 1, 10. Write the 0, then carry the 1 to next place. 1 plus 9, 10. Then carry the 1 to next place. 1 plus 9, 10. Then again carry the 1. 1 plus 9, 10. 1 plus 9, 10. Write the 0 and carry the 1 to here. 9 plus 1, 10. How can we arrange? By using commas. First, count from right side. 1, 2, 3, comma. 1, 2, comma. Look here. Let us arrange this digit in the place value chart. 0 ones, 0, 10, 0 hundreds, then 0 thousand, 0 ten thousand, 0 lakh and 1 10 lakh. Okay. Did you get? I shall give more examples on that. Okay, children, now you understand the place value chart. First, ones period, second, the thousandth period, then after that, lakhs period. In ones period already you know there are 3 digits, thousands period 2 digits and the lakhs period there are 2 digits. Okay, so I shall give this number to arrange these boxes. Under ones what should we write? 8, then 9 tens, 700, 798. Then next after that, 6, 6 under 1000. Next digit, 4. Next digit, 1. Next digit, 5. Children, can you read it? Here, you know that 798. How many thousands are there? 46 thousands. Then how many lakhs are there? 51 lakh. Okay. So, how can we read it? 51 lakh. 46,798. Read it. 51,46,798. Okay. Let us give the comma to separate the periods. Yes. Before 3 digits. First, we have to count from here. 1, 2, 3. Then, in thousands period, you know, there are 2 digits. 1, 2. Then, we can give one more comma here. How can we read it? 51,46,798. Next, let us arrange this number on an abacus. Here there are 7 digits, no? So we need 7 spikes. Okay, how many spikes are there? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 spikes are there. Okay, so let us arrange the beads on the abacus. First one, 8. So how many beads are needed? Ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. Okay, so 8 beads are needed there. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Next digit, 10 space. So how many digits beads are needed then? 9. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. There are 9 beads. Next place, hundreds place. How many hundreds are there? 700. So let us give 7 beads. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. Next place, S. After 100, 1000. Then 6000. 100,000. 1 2 3 4 5 6 beads. Next, ones, tens, hundreds, thousand. Next, 10,000. How many 10,000s are there? 4. 1 2 3 4. Next, after 10,000, yes, lakh. How many lakhs are there? Only 1 lakh. Then how many 10 lakhs are there? 5 10 lakhs. 5 10 lakhs. Okay, good. Next, let us go to the 8 digit numbers. Okay, we know the smallest 7 digit number is 10 lakh. So largest 7 digit number is 99,99,999. So to get the 8 digit number, what should we do? Smallest 8 digit number is largest 7 digit number plus 1 is equal to smallest 8 digit number. So let us do that. The largest 7 digit number, 99,99,999. Okay, plus 1 9 plus 1 10. Carry the 1 to next place. 9 plus 1 10. Carry the 1 to next place. Then 9 plus 10, write the 0. Carry the 1 to next place. Then 1 plus 9 10, write the 0. Again carry the 1 to next place. 9 plus 1 10. Then carry the 1 to next place. 9 plus 1 10, write 0. Carry the 1 to next place. 9 plus 10, write the 0. Carry the 1 to next place. What is there? 1. How can we read it? Do you know? It is 1 crore. Say 1 crore. Let us arrange these digits. How many zeros are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1 and 7 zeros. It is the smallest 8 digit number. So give the 7 zeros. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 1. As you know, ones, tens, hundreds, then thousand, 10,000, next is lakh, 10 lakh, then it is crore. C for cross. C for crores. Now, how many periods are there? Once period. Next is thousands period. Then after that is lakhs period. Then new one, crore. Spelling C-R-O-R-E. Crore. Next one, crores period. C-R-O-R-E. Crore. Look here. Next, I shall give a number to arrange the digits in the place value chart. Okay. Let us arrange the digits in this number in the place value chart. Okay. How many ones are there? 2 ones, 9 tens, 700s, 6,000, 4 10,000, 5 lakh, 8 10 lakh, and 7 crores. As you know, there are how many digits are there in ones period? 3. Then 2 in thousands period. Again 2 in lakhs. Now we have seen a new member. Yes. What is that? Crore. C-R-O-R-E. Crore. So let us give the comma to separate the periods. 3. 1, 2, 3. Before the comma. Then 1, 2, 1, 2. Then like this we can give the commas. Then can you say the place value of each digit? For example, the place value of 4 in this number, 4 into 10,000 for example, the place value of 4, how can we find that? 4 into 10,000. 4 into 10,000. How many zeros are needed? In 10,000 we know 4 zeros. No? 1, 2, 3, 4. It is the place value of 4 in this number. Can you get it? Okay. I shall give one more example. If we want to find the place value of 8 in this number, how can we do that? Yes, write the 8. Then 8 into 10 lakh. In 10 lakh, how many digits are there? To make it easy, I shall say one thing. How many digits are there after this digit? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So give 6 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How can we read it? 80 lakh. 8 into 10 lakh? 80 lakh. It is easy, no? Yes. Let us do this number on the abacus. Now let us represent these numbers on the abacus. How many ones are there? 2 ones. So give 2 beads. Then 9 tens. So 9 beads are needed. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then 700. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Next, how many thousands are there? 6,000. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then 4, 10,000. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next 5 lakh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then 8, 10 lakhs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then 7 crores. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Read it. 7,85,46,792 can be represented on the abacus as this. Okay. Let us do the exercises in the next class.